Hello everybody, my name is Dr. Tanja Butt and I'm working as a product manager for Reg in Germany. In the following video, we will show you how to perform a successful wet grinding for best analytical results. For example, you can use our planetary ball mill PM100 or our EMAX. Wet grinding is required if you have to grind particles to sizes below 10 microns. The problem with that small particle sizes is that they tend to agglomerate due to electrostatic charges on their surfaces. And to keep those small particles separated from each other, you have to add a liquid such as a buffer, for example. The buffer neutralizes the charges on the surfaces and you can grind to smaller particle sizes. For example, you can achieve 100 nanometers with wet grinding.